about to get cold because it's about to drop 2 levels, which is gonna be bad. Okay, I have people working. Yeah, we should be alright. Let me have people looking for food as well during the night. Yeah, okay. Some people are hungry right now, but I have 15 on wood, 15 on coal. I got people everywhere. I got none on steel right now. People getting food though. People in medical. And everyone's living, okay. All my housing is comfortable currently. Okay, switching between buildings by clicking on the arrows to the left and right of the upper part of the building panel, you can quickly cycle through all the buildings of the same type.
Okay, that's kind of cool.
Food and hunger, number of people hungry, starving people, not yet, but they'll become starving. It's like the health thing, I think. Anyway, Hunter's Hut is 15 raw food a day, the Hot House is 30 raw food a day, and then the Cookhouse is 2 food rations per raw food unit. The Cookhouse prepares meals for everyone. It produces 2 food rations from 1 raw food. Raw food is provided by hunters and hot houses and is sometimes found by scouts during their exploration. When there are no food rations to have, people will start eating raw food. Ooh, that's bad. Hunters leave the city to hunt the frostland for food. They work from 6 p.m. until 6 a.m. Initially, they bring up to about 15 units of raw food from each hunt. Research. Research upgrades significantly increase hunting yield. Weather changes. The temperature in the city is constantly changing. Pay close attention to the forecast for the next 5 days that is shown at the right of the temperature at the top of the screen. A thermometer icon indicates the direction of the temperature change. Hover the mouse over it for details. And yeah, right here, this is where we are, and it's about to go down, and it's about to be bad. I think it's going to be real bad. When it gets colder outside, the temperature inside buildings drops as well. Buildings differ in the amount of protection they offer from the cold. To see all factors affecting temperature in the building, hover the mouse over the thermometer icon in its panel. Okay. So, for example, if I go to these tents, so the workplace is chilly, but what can I do? No. I need to build a workshop, build a beacon, and rescue survivors of our lost expedition. I didn't know we had a lost expedition. I think the workshop's gonna be, I don't know, I can't fit it in. I'm gonna say, I thought it was gonna be the last thing that I build. Outer rim. That's the hospital. I want to put the infirmaries together. I'll put the workshop here. basins are storage capacity for frozen resource coal. Coal, wood, steel, raw food, and rations. And people here gather resources, so I think I'm gonna place the resource like right here in the thing. So people are waking up now. And now it should turn to free time, right? Yeah, rest of time is free time. But people build during their free time. Because we kinda need to. Terrified for this.
Wrap up well. The frost is here.
I need to I have to put this in overdrive. People are hungry, we don't have any food. I don't have a choice. Coal pile depleted, okay, that means I have extra workers. But I need to get people on coal pile immediately. Negative 43 Celsius. Is this one that just got depleted? No. Max out now. Already has a path to it. We're in luck. This is not too cold. This is an override, so. To build steam hubs. When powered by generating these contraptions, create an additional smaller heat zone around them, each active by a modified steam hub. I need that up, but this. Why? This is an overdrive, so. Oh, because it's not in its thing. That's bad. People are starving to death. Okay. It's just a matter of time till we get that up. Research, okay. Many buildings, such as the cook house or medical post, must be at least chilly or warmer inside to function. Place them in the heat zone around the generator or a steam hub, otherwise they can stop working when it gets colder. You should also research and turn on heaters. Mild frostbite, someone is gravely ill. Take a look at him. So sustain life. We can't cure the gravely ill, but we can at least keep them alive. We won't risk dangerous amputations with the radical treatment. The gravely ill will not be treated, so the gravely ill will be kept alive but untreated in medical posts. Hope will rise slightly. Hope, yeah. Discontent will rise slightly. The gravely ill will not be treated and remain a burden will take up beds. That's not a possibility. The gravely ill will be treated in medical posts. Discontent will rise. 30% of them will be left as amputees. It's necessary. So.
Listen, everyone.
Four.
New law is signed.
I mean, it's a necessity, bro. We're living negative 40 degrees Celsius right now. What can we do? Workshop. Generator overdrive. Sick absences. People in treatment don't go to work until they're healed. Does the stress level not go back down? This needs a hurry. It's our only hope of living quiet, honestly. Cold at home, cold at work. People are hungry. Ooh, they're chilly. Okay, it's going into overdrive. I mean, it has to. It's livable now. We just got a node. Where? Oh, gosh. Sir, a woman came as we booked the workshop. She said that her husband and daughter didn't reach the city with the main group, but she's sure they're still out there. She wants to join the first scout team. Listen, she urged you to hurry. We'll do what we can. How do I send scout groups? I know it's very cold, but what can I do about it? Four sick absence is all right there. Five people working here, and they're working on getting these steam things up, and we need it badly. Tonight people will go and gather food. We have to get this done today.
Finish your labors, people.
No, we have to get it done today. I don't care if we're like we're gonna starve to death. And people are gonna die if we don't get this done, so we have to get it done. It'll work 2 extra hours, I'm sorry. But it's necessary. Now you're done. Okay, now we have this research, now we're building it. Cost 20 steel. But up first, we gotta build a street around the outside of this. Just build that right there. And then we'll build this. Heaters. Let's see, heaters. Oh, yeah. We need that. We'll work on that tomorrow. But the steam hub is a necessity. And we will place it right here. No, we'll place it right. Getting the work on this. Goodness, the snow's unbearable. There we go, we're getting it built. Good. Good. Keep on going. We're gonna get some food now that we're getting this. Okay, I forgot about this. Construction. streets, yeah. I'll build one parallel street here. Yeah, and then I'll put another leg all the way over here. Yeah, that's, yeah. Okay. Now I just gotta wait for them to build it. You guys go and find food. Bring my food group. Hello? They have guns on their back, so I assume they're the food group. People work on this, we can get food going. I'll run a 24-hour shift. It's tough, but you know, we want to eat. No one's starving yet, never mind, I'll just let them do it the next day. Back up, thank goodness. That stress looking 39%. Someone's starving now. No, you need to stay on. Okay, my plan for roads, now that I'm looking here, one goes straight out and then over here. Okay, no, we'll do it while we build. What I'm thinking is one generator here, or one steam hub. One steam hub there, and there. So then everything in this radius is staying warm. Three people are starving. Okay. Don't worry, we're getting there. We are getting there. People are starving, and the people are working right now, I think. I understand, but as much as I want to take it out of overdrive, we cannot afford to. Oh no. Feather is sick, not gravy. Crying. What was it, this guy? Since he's terminally ill. I understand we're sick, we're starving. True, maybe. Yeah, tomorrow will be better because the temperature's gonna rise up again. Thank goodness. It's gonna be like negative 30 degrees Celsius instead of 40. Y'all working in here, I need y'all to get to work. You might be angry, but we're starving to death, so I don't think you could be too mad. I mean, 23 people here are starving, and there's 80 of us. Numbers are going down because people are eating, and they eat good. I'm gonna have to have that off during work time. As much as I hate to do it, it's gonna have to happen. People are eating now, which is great. We need another medical post. This is off, right? Yeah. So it should be going down. Cause I'm gonna have to turn it on at night. Almost out of raw food. What is something we have to have? There's all my building engineers. It's fine, we'll just build during the off hours. Not working time. This is what I need for this. One guy is a trooper. Simon Hutchinson. Don't worry about your home, bro. It'll be warm when you're there. Look, no one's hungry anymore. We are getting here. We do have people sick, though. Is this place full? This place is full. Okay, less than an hour, though, and then a day. About a day. Oh no.
Work day ends. It's off time.
Oh, we got an amputee. Oh no. We need to turn this back in overdrive. Okay. Workers are needed. Not much, there's so much to do and out of hands to do it. A quick way of addressing the problem is to put our children to work. I mean, I'll take a gander at it. I in safe workplaces? Yes, bro. I think the children working is a good idea. See, not all jobs are just safe jobs, you know what I'm saying? Jobs where they're gonna be warm. If we can get there, we can get there, bro. But also, okay, what is a care house? The gravely ill are kept alive in care houses, are no longer burdened to medical posts. Residents of care houses that you have as much hope will rise. You have to build a care house. Wait, so was he just taking up a spot here permanently? Nicholas Hackman. You are our first amputee. Congratulations. This guy's last name is Furness. He must be happy. There's a reason why no one's working right now. I forgot I lost a gosh dang worker. This is a safe? Alrighty, bro. This one's not a safe, yeah. Going out into the wild. Put two children in there. They ain't smart enough to work there. Can they help around here? No. So what can they do other than go over there? There are none workers, bro. This is going to be a child-run establishment with one adult. I think the cookhouse is the best place for the children at the moment. Place I can do them is sit them out here, but I don't want to do that. People will become amputees as a result of serious frostbite, work accidents, or other mishaps after becoming gravely ill and being saved by radical treatment. The amputees can't work, but they still need to be housed and fed. Later in the game, you can research upgrades that will help you find solutions to this problem. So that's about a third of the way. It'll get there tomorrow. People are sick, but they're gonna actually probably... Right, did they already leave? Yeah, they're gone. They're working right now, getting some food. Oh, big old stretch. Good old Peter Scroggs. I need to go look at my people and find the very first person that I found. I think it was Levi Stanley, actually. It might have actually been Levi Stanley. Why does his say resting and no one else and everyone else says stay at home? She was she got sick one time. Knows Luther Grafton. Yeah, good old Luther. Luther Grafton. This person's name is Stanley Furness. Okay, real talk. How are people getting sick? Okay, I think it's these people getting sick right now. But how are other people getting sick? Who's unemployed? 4 workers, 11 children. This up because this is gonna blow up. Like, y'all need to get up and get to work soon. What was I doing? Children are unemployed. Yeah, I know it's critical. I'm keeping an eye on it. Oh, it's going up fast though. Not good. Yeah. I like what you're thinking, loser. Keeping the song as long as I can, boys and girls and children. Poor boys and girls. I know discontent's rising. There we go. See? Boom. Okay. Look at that timing. We're too good. Oh, I know. I had to wait, though. See, we're good now. It's calming down. And? Yeah, it's livable. So is this place. This place is, not. This place is chilly, but we can work in chilly. And size it. That turns on, so now it's gonna be warm in there. It might even be warmer than normal. The normal place, because it's getting the double heat. Yeah, see, it's real close to comfortable. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this stream off here, this episode stream off here. If you guys wanna see more, let me know, because this game is pretty fun. But I'm glad we survived the first down, but it's going to go back down to negative 40 in a couple days, so I'm going to need to get ready for then. But this has been the Haunted Scythe, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace.